Israeli firm boasted of meddling in more than 30 elections worldwide. An Israeli firm sought to influence more than 30 elections around the world for clients by hacking, sabotage, and spreading disinformation, according to an undercover media investigation published Wednesday. Its boss, Tal Hanan, is a former Israeli special forces operative who boasted of being able to control supposedly secure Telegram accounts and thousands of fake social media profiles, as well as planting news stories. The methods and techniques described by Team Jorge raised new challenges for big tech platform. Evidence of a global private market and disinformation aimed at elections will also ring alarm bells for democracies around the world. Hanan did not respond, saying only, "I deny any wrongdoing." Very innocent way to answer questions. The 50-year-old told three undercover reporters that his services, often called black ops in the industry, were available to intelligence agencies, political campaigns, and private companies. "We are now involved in one election in Africa. We have a team in Greece and a team in the Emirates. We have completed 33 presidential-level campaigns, 27 of which were successful. Most of the campaigns, two-thirds, were in Africa," he claimed. While demonstrating the technology to reporters who appeared to hack into the Gmail inbox and Telegram account of political operatives in Kenya days before the presidential election there. Hanan also claimed that his firm has planned to report on France's biggest television news channel, BFM, about the impact of sanctions against Russia on the yachting industry in Monaco. Israel might face increased pressure to rein in its cutting-edge cyberware and technology sector, which is spotlighted in another media investigation led by Forbidden Stories in 2021.
Yeah.
Israel can do whatever it wants because the United States provides protection for it. They do horrible fucking shit.